Tonight, we are seeing video of a puppy theft here in Indianapolis that has people around the country looking for answers.
The case took an unexpected turn after followers recognized the dog in another social media post. News 8's Julia Dang is following this investigation. And Julia, now you're looking into pet laws.
That's right. And we actually don't have one in Indiana. Here and in most other states, what the video behind me appears to show is treated as property theft. Animal advocates and the owner of this dog say that needs to change. This is how a suspect caught on camera let Ryan Coy's dog, Jasper, out of his yard on Monday afternoon. The footage shows the woman petting the Australian Shepherd bully mix before unlatching the gate.
She opened the gate, grabbed my dog, and ran to her car, and they drove off.
Coy is devastated. The kids miss their playmate, and his other dog refuses to eat. Three-month-old Jasper is Benji's pup.
It was my pick out of the litter.
He posted the video and photos of Jasper on Facebook. Even though Coy filed a police report, outraged commenters took it upon themselves to find the suspects and the puppy. Strangers alerted Coy when they saw Jasper in his Facebook story. It says, $500, hardest pit bull you ever seen. You can get him, cash out. The seller denies being linked to Jasper's theft.
It ended up putting enough pressure on him to where he reached out to me and hopefully bringing him home.
Coy and his girlfriend were glued to their phones for hours today, begging the seller to drop the dog off.
It's almost like a child.
In the eyes of Indiana law, this is personal property. The theft of a pet whose market value doesn't exceed $750 is a misdemeanor.
A grave injustice with regards to how people actually feel about their animals.
The Animal Legal Defense Fund's managing attorney, Chris Berry, says there should be additional penalties for pet theft, and putting a dollar value on a furry family member is unconscionable.
I wouldn't let anyone buy my dog for even $1 billion.
Coy is now offering reward money and hoping his case is among the estimated 10% of pet thefts that end with a reunion.
Hopefully they're not harming him.
And detectives tell me they don't have suspect information. The man who is trying to sell Jasper says he'll drop him off today. Live in the studio, Julia Dang, WishTV and WishTV.com, and be sure to follow us on Facebook.